How to access your player dashboard on Halo 5. In the Halo 5 app, you have your very own player dashboard. Here you can see all of the challenges you are currently active in and all of the past challenges you've completed. You'll also be able to see all the badges you've earned. In order to access the player dashboard, you must be connected with your wallet inside the Halo 5 app. To do so, just click the Connect Wallet button in the top right corner. Connect with the appropriate method. And once you're connected, you can now navigate to the player dashboard. So to find the dashboard, all you need to do is go up here in the header of our website and click this dashboard button right here. Once you've done that, you made it, you are inside your very own player dashboard. The dashboard is a great place to check if you have any required deposits and open savings challenges. It's also the best place to see if you've got any savings challenges you need to withdraw from. So here we can see there's two that I can withdraw from. And at the bottom, we can see our active challenges, which may require me to deposit. Also, if you need a nice boost in motivations for your savings, you can also see the badges you've earned in this section here. The more badges you've unlocked, the more you'll see. And if you want to share these directly to Twitter so all your friends can see your achievements, all you need to do is click the badge. And as always, if you have any questions about anything, head over to our Discord in the top right corner here. You can click that and join our Discord server.